Days.
On my days.
Guys, you want to do the video on my days. Get out. You have to get out.
Yay!
So you have to get out. I'm filming a YouTube video, you know?
No, I want to smile.
Guys, it's a collab. Me and my sister. Okay, so today I'm going to be filming a... my CD collection, my CD collection, like all the CDs that I bought and stuff, and like, yeah. So I don't know how interesting this is gonna be, but we're gonna do it anyways, you know. Okay, guys, I'm gonna start off with my old. Oh yeah, Mia, you're gonna have to be quiet a bit, you know, because I'm doing a video. Okay, anyways, all the CDs that I have. Well, I don't know if, yeah, just like one of them. I'm making off. Yeah.
Well, what's this CD?
Okay, oh my days, this is gonna be hard filming it, wasn't it? Okay, so, one of my older CDs are, like, all these ones. Well, there you go. Okay, where am I making off? Get off. Oh my god. Okay, wait.
Lucas, what's this, woman?
Okay, you might as well just film the video then. Go on, film the video.
Film the video.
Okay, one of the oldest CDs that I have is like these JLS CDs because I was like a big fan of JLS back in the day. So I got this one.
This one.
I got the case for it. But I got this one.
This one.
Okay, this is the fourth one that I got from JLS. Okay, stop this now, Amelia. Or you're gonna get out. Okay, yeah, this is the fourth one that I got. Okay. Moving on to One Direction. She's gone, but I'm gonna show you some more One Direction CDs. So I got this one. This is like the newest one that they brought out, but they're not together anymore. So yeah, this one, and this one. But I think this was my brother's album. So don't know why my brother bought One Direction, but yeah, this is like the oldest album. Nah, I don't know, but yeah, moving on to some of just like random albums that I only got like one of them. So I got Rita Ora, you know. She came out with a new album actually, like not long ago. But this one, yeah, Rita Ora. We've got Weekend, Starboy. Yep, this one. Also got, I don't know whose CD this is because I didn't buy this, so I think this is like my mom or something, I don't know, but yeah, I got this one, Justin Timberlake. Got Zayn, this is a good album I think, but I got Zayn. Yeah. Also got Shawn Mendes. Yep. Also got, this is kind of boring, but look, it matches my top and my jumper. I got Ray David. And okay, moving on to like, I also got Migos. Migos album, Migos. Though I don't really like this album, to be honest. Well, I like it, but like I don't listen to it much. So yeah, got this one. Also got Justin Bieber. This is a good album, Justin Bieber. Justin Bieber. What else? Okay, let me move on to like, the newer ones now. So, newer ones. Like, these are my newest albums that I bought recently. So, I got Drake. Got Nicki Minaj. I bought this out recently. I got LMA, but I regret buying this because I only like a few of the songs on this album. So, I got LMA's album, but I only like five songs on this album. This is like my favorite album of all time. Chris Brown, Heartbreak on the Full Moon. Oh yeah. And okay, more for Chris Brown. Marvin from Chris Brown. Got this one, Royalty. Got this one, X. I got Fortune, this one. And yeah. Wait, what else? But like, what's it called? Taylor Swift and stuff. Yeah. Also got what? What else is that? Yeah, like five singles. These are like my new oldest albums I've ever bought. So like these ones, like, so just like, yeah, like 15. This is like the first album I've ever bought. So yeah. And then that's it. And that's all my albums. Yeah, I think that's it. That was a quick video. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. I hope you like this collab with my sister. But if you did, give it a thumbs up, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.